Ngicabanga ama-prize mina vet yazi.
Ukuthi? Anjani makhulu?
Yakhuphula ngitshela ngale mpahla siya ama-China adasito yabo ngemali ephasi mase yakhule kakhulu. Mina kufanele senze leyo nje mfowami.
What's going on, guys? Today we have a big day. Today is Wednesday the 28th, which is pitch day. So today's pitch day, me and Glenn are gonna go out and pitch our work to a bunch of funeral parlors. So that's what we're doing. Yeah, we're gonna do that, me and Glenn. Today is gonna be a very big day. I'm excited, to be honest. I'm really excited. I'm really looking forward to talking to these guys and showing them our software, which I think is amazing. I mean, Glenn is such an amazing website developer, so it's going to be cool. Yeah, man, Glenna came here looking like a hobo, bro. It was crazy. He looked like a guy I picked up from the street. Yeah, he got here. He was in a rush to get here, so he didn't take a shower at his place. He bought some clothes, got here, went to my place, right across the street. Got here, he took a shower, and then he came back, and now he's looking fresh. A lot of people always call me and ask me to manage them. Like artists, like rappers, and like, yo man, can you imagine me? I can't manage. I always get DM on Instagram, what's up with my manager, you know, get them gigs and all that stuff. I'm not a manager, I'm a digital marketer. You know, they're like, can you market my music? I can market music, or not market music, but market a brand, which is an artist. The hustle is crazy, man. I've been thinking a lot about speed lately. And just being as fast as you can.
I asked you to be in my advert earlier this year, I think 2 months ago. I'm doing another one, and I need you. I need you badly to be in this advert.
So today I really just want us to have a successful day. I want us to get you know, some good feedback from these potential clients that we're gonna go talk to, you know. I know we're gonna get a bunch of no's, but I want us to get at least one yes. That's all we need. I just want us to get a couple of leads, phone numbers, emails, you know, a couple of questions about what is your program or the software, what does it do, you know. Yeah, I just need some positivity.
When are you arriving in Durban, Rich? I thought you were gonna be around on Thursday, tomorrow. You know, it would have been much better to have you in the studio or face to face with Warren and Andrew, because like you're such a high caliber jockey. You know, with you would have to have you in the studio, because that would be much better. You know, so yeah, I think let's save it for next time when you're back in Durban, or when we back. Or when we fly over to Cape Town, I think that's when we could do it. I really think for the quality of the podcast, let's have you in the studio. So let's leave it for now, brother. We'll do it next time. What do you think?
Richard Fourie is a jockey, South African. I think, I don't know how many times he's won the Vodacom Durban July, but he's a South African jockey, very good, one of the best in the country. So we're trying to get him on the podcast with Warren and Andrew, the Horses to Follow podcast. So that's what I was talking about with him there. We're trying to get him on the podcast as a guest. People are going to love it.
It's fine. Asingene kulawo esobonayo futhi asiqaleni usuku bafethu asiqaleni usuku isikhathi yahamba asiqaleni usuku senze izinto zenzeke.
So the game plan now with us going to sell our product is, it's basically high energy, man. High energy. We go there, we're confident, we tell them what exactly we want to do for them, what value we're adding, who we are,
And yeah, just tell them about us. You understand? That's what the game plan is. There's no bullshit. There's no lying or deceiving. We're not snake oil salesmen. We're businessmen. We just want to add value. They want you to stop recording, bro.
Huh?
They want you to stop recording. They actually told us to stop recording when we were there. They're like, hey guys, stop recording. Who's that there? What are you doing? And then now we're like, holy shit. Now we're gonna start off the meeting like this. So we did that, we stopped the recording, and then we spoke with them, we told them who we are, what we're about, and then they loved our software, they loved our energy, they loved what we came there with. So they gave us a lead, a number to call. So yeah, great. Beginning of the day. That low me, my jay soap out of my face. I was down, now I'm up, all the talk, but the dreads, but some long advantage. 24 in a day, let me a root that exam. Dollars push, I exam. All the trash that you say, you will put it every day. Bebang and Tim, Abo Boothin, Abo Tim, Abo Boothin, Abo Tim. Bega man jay singing twin, Bega man jay singing twin. Batting savings as he can, Batting savings as he can. Bebang and Tim.
I'm talking about price, man. I've heard just.
Ukuthi? Anjan, makul.
Yakupela ikhala ngale bahle siya ama China atasito ya ngemale pass masiya khule kakhulu.
Mm.
Mina ngifuna senze leyo nje baba. Siyangena bese ngo 1.5 live streaming siyangena. Futhi nakhona uma uthi 1.5 live streaming unganani ingcabo in a week.
I think Gina wants the software subscription to be so cheap, too cheap actually. I think he said $100. I know $100 is it's doable, but it's too cheap. Do you know what I mean? I mean, we're still penetrating the market. It's still a new software. We still want people to sort of try it out. We can even do it for free. I think actually that's another thing that we might end up doing, because giving people a free trial for like 7 to 14 days, but after that, $100 is too cheap, my G. You can't do anything with $100.
But the program, dog. Now you footy and footy buga. Yabona limpasla leyoguti. It's $100, or we drop the price. That there also is good thinking, yabo. But they need to know the value of it. So that when we increase the price, it doesn't come at a shock. They need to know that we need to keep telling them the value of this is valued at 1,000 rand upwards. Even more, because now we're talking not just a paper program. This is something big. Everybody that we tell about this, they fucking amazed. Like, fuck, this is dope.
Let's go, man. Sawubona njani mntwam?
Siyaphila njani?
Sikhona. Besecobuze ngingamthola usisi usile.
Akekho namhlanje.
Oh, akekho namhlanje. Okay, hayi, ngiyabonga kakhulu mntwam. Sharp sharp. But uyayibona ukuthi le pleasure ngisiya eya bayincane. Ikhona i-potential la mfethu. Yabo? Ikhona i-potential la bro, I'm like mfethu ngiyayizwa mina mfethu lento egazini ukuthi kungenzeka mfethu. Wathi ukuthi kungenzeka thina uma sesiqhubeke siphushe nje mfethu. Bakhona abantu abazo ama funeral parlors ozofunisimisana nathi.
Kuthi abantu. Ngingathi 20 cases asipheke namhlanje.
Okay. Okay, fire mfethu. Sempilo lo nasidawu ze.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. The hustle is crazy, man. I've been thinking a lot about speed lately. And just being as fast as you can. I literally just made a video right now I posted up on Facebook and I was speaking about speed. I'm thinking a lot about speed. I feel fast right now, you know, just following up, following through, following back. There's no reason why you shouldn't be replying same time to those clients, replying same time with your quotations, sending back those invoices as soon as you can. You know, sometimes we leave things to be done the next day instead of doing them right now. You know, it's something that I'm thinking about. I've been missing deadlines like crazy in the past, I don't know, what, couple of 6 months, and it's just, I'm really, really focusing right now on my speed, my energy. Energy is very, very important. You need to be very industrial. That's what Jordan Peterson says.